Hi guys, Jace Baldwin with the Twin Cities Elite Real Estate Group. We're back with the final step, what you might not be prepared for once you move into your property. So at this point in time, you've closed on your home, you've slid the utilities over to your name, you're feeling pretty good about things. Now what do we do? What are some things that we're going to need for our property? Some general tools is always a good idea. I know a lot of people have some things that they'd like to change with the property once they move in. Some furniture for a property. If you're coming from an apartment, if this is your first house, houses are usually going to be a little bit bigger and kind of being able to fill up that space. The other big thing is renovations, having a budget for renovations. And again, kind of goes back to wanting to change things, but sometimes I tend to notice people are a little bit surprised with the cost of things. So setting aside some money to be able to dive into some of those projects, and they don't all necessarily have to be done right away, but it's a good idea if you want to get into some of those things to start saving. And last thing is the big one for me, and it's pretty basic, but a lawnmower. We all want to have the nicest lawn on the block, and whether that's a rider or a push mower, and just being ready to go to work on the lawn and get things squared up. And so that's kind of some of the items that you can be prepared for, and once you get into that property, I wish you all the best. Thank you.